it's the beginning of spring. I'm back out in the woods. Another couple of weeks since we're covered in bluebells. We're out on a bit of a birthday one. Some mates, Gary's birthday the other day, and my sister's yesterday. So we're out on the camp. They invited a couple of friends. One of the friends, he's got Tourette's, so I don't know how much filming I'm gonna get done. God bless her. Yeah, it's a beautiful woodland, this one. It's a shame it's by a busy road. Alright, let's get set up. All set up, got the basher, Dutch Army bivy now, usual winter gear, candle lantern, fire pit there, guys over there, and my sister's over here, let's go see what she's doing. Here's Chrissy and Sean. Hello Pete, oh yeah, chair, I forgot about that, thank you. Oh. There's a hole there. There's a tent. I think it's a polyester. Is it polyester nylon? I don't know. French Army F2 tent. Nice and cosy. Extra blanket. All set up. So all my food there and drink and stuff. Bag there. Right up here. The others have bought about 5 bloody bottles of drink. So a basic set up. Out in the open, sleeping bags. Just hope it don't rain. Let's get some firewood. That's fallen, what's that, oak, I think. That burned well.
The way it looks, it's kind of eerie. It looks like something outside. Yes. Below.
Trippy. Guys over there chilling, and just down the wood a bit, Chrissy found a big patch of wild garlic. Well done. I've got a steak to cook later, so I'll be picking some of this. I don't know how much. How Chrissy filming?
Free food!
Woo! Living off the land. So a bit of that with my steak later. Thank you. See some of the bluebells starting to come out. Another couple of weeks, just be full of them.
I do say so myself, that was pretty good, that one.
Smelled of fat wood.
There's some
fire! Hello!
You want to keep your fire light on before they get lost or burnt,
yeah,
rather than wasting them. Oh, it was funny, just before we met you lot earlier, we were walking down the road and this woman walked past with a little dog. She went, oh, let's kill it and have lunch. I was like, oh my god. Then just before that, there was another old couple. We walked past them and she called them a slag. I was like, I do apologise, she's got two reps.
Bit of mystical fire.
Oh,
you
didn't hold pack? Oh, there you go. Wait for it, there you go.
Like, how?
Yeah.
Nah, that is just, that's mad. That's
the fridge, the camera ain't picking up for it well, but you can see it burnt also.
It's got a bunch of different chemicals in it, so like all chemicals kind of burn differently.
Oh.
That's why it burns the blue colour.
Juice.
Magic!
Yeah, Rick's a wizard.
You're a wizard, Harry!
I'm not like a big fan of Call of Duty, but like I play a little bit of Cold War in that. That's really going. I think this is it. Yeah, that's your phone. Where's my phone? It's in my pocket, I found it.
sorry?
So you,
I thought
you
know, there was a lid on it.
You know when you get
glass coffees?
Have you ever tried it? Ah! I'm so, yeah. I have to shake.
Ricky, where's your bag? Where's your
land
seat?
Across there. Right, we can have a...
My stick's really far in the deep.
That one come out
very quickly. I'm sorry. Yeah, it's best if you do take that away.
Finished all that already.
Shine your torch down there, quick.
All packed away, leave no trace. So I had my bivi, everything in the bags. So we had fire, well and truly put out and everything. Back to the wild garlic. I might take some back with me. It's quite nice, that stuff. Right, we go head off. I'll say thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Cheers. Bye.